What's up guys, today we're gonna take a look at how to play Finesse by Bruno Mars. Let's go. Now if you're new here, we do guitar tutorials every day, so make sure you hit that subscribe button down below and join the Guitarist Rising movement. Give us a like and tell us down below in the comments what tutorial we should do next. Now without wasting any more time, let's get into the tutorial. So I'm going to teach you a capo version, and then later on I'm going to teach you how to play the song without a capo, which is a little bit harder because there are a couple more bar chords. Anyway. If you want to play the capo version, you're going to need a capo on the first fret, and the chords are C sharp major 7 or D flat major 7, whatever it is in this key, I don't know. I'm just going to call it C sharp major 7 to B7 to E minor. So you're gonna hold the C sharp major 7 for one bar, the B7 for one bar, and the E minor for two bars. And the strumming pattern without the whole percussion and muting thing kind of goes like this. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up. Now the key to make this sound good and like this song is the whole muting thing that's going on with the right hand again. So to get this down, you just have to listen to the song a couple of times, get the feel for it, and then experiment a little bit. And mute, slap a little bit, palm mute a little bit, and figure out how it works, because I can't teach you exactly how I play it. So I'm simply going to play it very slowly once, and I hope you're gonna get something out of it. If you want, you can add this little fill after playing the E minor. So this line would lead us into the C sharp major 7 again. And it goes like this. So we play the open E string, 2nd fret, 3rd fret, 2nd fret, open A, 2nd fret on the A, and slide it up to the 3rd fret into the C sharp major 7 chord. So the whole thing with the fill would sound like this. And that's it for the whole song, guys. You repeat this progression over and over again throughout the whole song. It's very groovy. Now let's take a look at how to play the whole song without a capo. Now if you want to play the whole song without a capo, the chords are going to be very similar. You're going to play the C sharp major 7 chord, this time as a bar chord. Then you're going to go to a C7 chord. and then you're gonna go to an F minor 7 chord. So it would sound like this. Pattern is exactly the same. And that's it for the whole song. You repeat these chords over and over again. Choose whatever you like better, the capo version or the version without the capo. Practice it, play along to the song, and you're gonna get it fast. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. If you did, give this video a thumbs up. Comment down below what we should do next. And as I said, if you're not part of the Guitarist Rising movement yet, hit that subscribe button down below and join us for new guitar tutorials every single day. I see you tomorrow with another guitar tutorial. Peace.